I've got to save McGann!
Lagan, calm down. There's nothing you can do for her in your condition.
Then what about him? Why isn't he rescuing her? I know you dumped her, but do you really hate her that much?
You have no idea what I feel for her!
You're right, because I would never abandon her to Calder and his flunkies, because that's who took her! Aqua Trader's personal ninja cow tigress!
Enough! I'm not supposed to tell you, to tell anyone, but Aqualad is not a traitor.
What are you talking about? He killed Artemis!
No, he didn't. Aqualad has been on a deep cover mission for months, infiltrating Black Manta's troops, the Light, and the Reach. We faked Artemis's death. She's alive. In fact, Artemis is Tigris. If she kidnapped Miss Martian, there has to be a good reason.
Why am I only hearing this now? I mourned Artemis. Neptune's beard! I tried to tear Calder limb from limb! You should have told me!
No. Nightwing's our leader. We put our trust in him. I'm sure he didn't keep this from us. From all of us. Without having his reasons.
Look, we will figure this out. Together. In the meantime, get some rest. Thanks for backing me up in there.
You don't leave a guy a lot of options. You've no idea what your secrets have done to us.
What does that
mean? McGann believed Calder had killed Artemis. So when she found him on the Reach ship, she fried his brain. That's gotta be why Artemis grabbed her, to try and save Calder's broken mind. But McGann doesn't know how to do that. So Manta may just kill her and kill Tigris if she blows her cover trying to save her. And we'll have lost all three of them because you thought it was a bad idea to share.